This is how Moses really split the Red Sea. Check this out. If you believe in these Bible stories, type the word Bible in the comments below. And if you want to learn more about Jesus, hit the subscribe button.